A ring plank hold is a great way to start working on core stability and shoulder stability. You're going to have the rings down at a height that is challenging for you. The higher, the easier, the lower, the harder. You're going to put the rings so that they're just wide, just about shoulder width apart. You're going to step one foot out and then the other foot out as you're pushing into those rings. From here, the goal is to rotate your hands around so that your thumbs are out and your elbow pits are facing forward. You want to prevent sagging through the hips or piking through the hips. You're trying to keep that tight position, actively pushing up with your abs tight, your butt tight, and your legs tight.